When it comes to YouTube videos, the video topic is important. In this video, we're going to learn how to find YouTube video topics for free that can help you get more views on YouTube. Hello, Tube Buddies! When it comes to YouTube, one of the most important things is the content we create as creators. This is important because knowing who your audience is helps you know what to create. An example of this is that if I'm a gaming channel and I talk about PlayStation games only, then anything related to PlayStation gaming is a great topic. If I'm a Vancouver-based vlogger, anything based around Vancouver would be a good topic for me to discuss. Video topics are important because knowing what people can expect from your channel helps them and yourself know what to create. Where we, as the creators, come in is seeing what topics people are interested in and adding our own twist in the videos we tend to make. Our twist with this video is that we help you grow your YouTube channel with TubeBuddy tools. Our niche here at TubeBuddy is YouTube growth. If you're interested in growing your YouTube channel, subscribe and ring that bell today. Back to this video. The niches from the examples earlier are the PlayStation gaming niche and the Vancouver vlogging niche. Niches and video topics kinda go hand in hand. Video topics are important for growing your channel, and we have our free video topic planner to help you do just that. We're gonna use multiple tools today. And if anything isn't free, we'll let you know by telling you on screen. Let's start researching video topics with the free version of TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer. To get started, click on the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. Under Extension Tools, we'll click on Keyword Explorer. We do the keyword research first because it's the foundation for our video. Every video has a topic, the topic being what that video is truly about, and that topic is the foundation of our video. Think of it like this. You wouldn't build a house without a blueprint, and doing the keyword research is you creating that blueprint as a creator for your video. Doing keyword research lets you know if the topic you want to make a video about is being searched, if there's a lot of competition, and if you have a paid version of TubeBuddy, you can see how you stack up against the competition. You know what? We'll link to a free trial link of TubeBuddy in the description down below if you've never had a free trial before. We'll also include a code for 20% off any TubeBuddy license, so you can get into the paid versions and follow along with this video. We mentioned following along, so now let's go back to that first example I gave. The first example was PlayStation. At the time of this video, PlayStation 5s are very popular, so when we type in that term, we'll see different results. These results in Keyword Explorer are pulled from YouTube Search's autocomplete function. If we were to compare these side by side, so on one side, TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer results, and on the other, YouTube Search results, you'll see that they match. It's important to note that these results will change over time, and that's all right. If your results are different from the time of this recording, then that's to be expected. Just apply the same practice that we're covering here. In fact, follow along and do it with me, but for a topic of a video you want to make, no matter what kind of channel you have, these rules will apply. I'm going to select PlayStation 5. Now, because I'm using the free version, the results will be limited to the top 3 results, and we will only have the unweighted score available to us. Don't worry though, this is fine and can still be used, but we do encourage you to consider that free trial to get more out of the TubeBuddy experience. One reason that the free version does have these limited searches per day is due to YouTube's API limits. We hope to someday remove this limit, but we'll have more information in the video description down below under that free trial link. What we want to look at here in the free version is the overall score section. And since we're on the free version, we will only have access to the unweighted section. We've noticed that some people can get confused on this difference. We want to make it simple to understand. If we click on this tooltip here, we see it says this about the unweighted score. The unweighted score is a general score for how good this keyword is to target based on search volume and competition. Whereas the weighted score is more specific to your YouTube channel. If you have access to the weighted score, we recommend using it. But the unweighted score is still very useful, and in fact, we're going to be using it in this video. The score analysis is very important to understand. If you don't understand it, don't worry. We have a video that you can click the card on screen that breaks down the Keyword Explorer in depth. Then, be sure to come back to this video so you can come up with video topic ideas too. Now, using the score, we can see that this search volume is excellent, and the estimated amount of people searching for this term is about 4.75 million people a month at the time of this video. However, the competition is pretty high, with over 63.7 million that we as a creator will be competing against. The final section, optimization strength, shows that it's a good chance for us to break through the competition with an optimized term, but still too competitive for us, which explains the overall score. In fact, from this point, I want to switch to the paid version to see the weighted score, and we can see how TubeBuddy would compare against the competition in the you versus top ranked videos section. As we can see, it's good, but we still want to go deeper than just PlayStation 5. Here's where we as creators can come up with more video topic ideas because we know what we want to talk about around the topic. In this example, PlayStation 5, we can go deeper. One of the ways we can go deeper is by looking under the related section. Under the related section, these are terms that people are actually searching for on both YouTube and Google. Using the data, these are things that we know people are interested in. And by looking at them, it can be video topic ideas for our videos. This is where we as creators decide what we want to create based on general interest. For PlayStation 5, we can see what people are searching for. And in the Keyword Explorer, you can then check the box near them to keep track of those terms. When it comes to PlayStation 5, people are searching for videos on reviews, games, gameplay, digital edition, UI, etc. All of those things are what people are searching for on YouTube specifically. If we click on web searches, we also know what people are searching for on Google. On Google specifically, we can see they're looking for more local and stock-based options for the console. It's important to research all the terms when considering adding them to the video topic planner. You need to know if you can reasonably compete for them. Also, if there's enough search for them. Let's say, for example, only about 1,000 people a month are searching for a term, and you get about 50 views a month on that video. That just might mean that there's not enough interest in that term. Also, make sure that when you save a topic, you actually want to talk about that topic and you're not just covering it because it's popular. You as the creator should feel comfortable in anything you talk about on your channel. If we look at both YouTube searches and web searches, we can see that the digital edition is being looked up on both Google and YouTube. It's important to remember that term because there's definitely some interest on both platforms. Once you have all the topics selected that you think I could make a video on that, we're gonna move forward. At the top here, you can see how many keywords you have selected. In terms of YouTube, video topics are our video's main target keyword. We can take these topics and save them. Main target keywords are just another way to say this is what the video is really about. We can take these main topic keywords and save them by clicking on the action button here. It is important to keep in mind that on the free version of TubeBuddy, you do have a limit of only saving 5 video topics at a time. Once you have your video topic selected, you're going to want to click on Add to Topic Planner. If done correctly, you'll see this screen pop up. To see the video topics you saved, we need to close out of the Keyword Explorer. Once you've closed the Keyword Explorer, click on the TubeBuddy drop-down menu again. And then, under Extension Tools, select Video Topic Planner. And you can see the main target keywords that you saved from earlier. From the Video Topic Planner, you can go more in-depth on a term. I'll choose the Digital Edition and add notes to it here. Bullet pointing for your videos is very useful to help you keep on track of points you need to cover around a topic. When doing our research, we saw that the PlayStation 5 Digital Edition was very popularly searched on both YouTube and Google, so making a video about that is highly searched, and that highly searchability could lead your video to more YouTube views. TubeBuddy's Video Topic Planner is useful, because if you bullet point for your videos, you can save your bullet points in the Video Topic Planner by clicking Save here. This allows you to do a lot of the research on your computer, but if you have the free TubeBuddy mobile app, you can see all the topics you have for your videos saved and read your bullet points from here. As you can see on screen, I have the TubeBuddy mobile app pulled up on my phone to the video topic planner, and all of the video topic ideas I saved from before are right on my screen. So when it comes time to film like this, I know that people are searching for these terms, and I have saved bullet points that I can look at from the TubeBuddy mobile app. Speaking of the TubeBuddy mobile app, don't worry, this feature is free on the TubeBuddy mobile app. With the paid version of TubeBuddy, you can research any topic you want. A great source for more video topics is the searches, because that is what people want to know around a topic on YouTube. Making videos on the things people are actually searching for is a great way to get more views, because you already know viewers want information on that subject. This can lead to more views by giving the audience exactly what they're looking for. From here, we went from one idea to multiple different videos we can make about the PlayStation. Let us know, how many video topic ideas were you able to come up with? And let us know in those comments down below. Then, Watch that video on our SEO Studio feature on how you can go from just a video topic to a fully optimized video. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy. Now go out and come up with some video topic ideas.